I'm a Legion.
Yes, I know.
What would I do without your smart mouth? Drawing me in and you kicking me out. Got my head spinning.
What's this?
A letter.
Can I help you?
I just need a few words, good ones.
I'm not writing to Aster, to some girl.
It wasn't that bad.
What about that date? Wasn't bad. You have nothing in common.
Yeah, not yet, but...
Game over.
I can't give up.
Look, you and Aster Flores, not gonna happen.
I love your curves and all your edges. All your perfect imperfections. Give
you how her eyes look right into yours. How she twirls her hair when she's reading. Her laugh busts out like she can't help herself, and she stops being so perfect.
When I'm with him, I feel safe. He's a sweet guy. Then it's like he writes these things that feel not safe.
Nuts.
You like Aster? Yeah. Aster? Will you?
Because I've been pretending. Only for a few months, but it sucks. And I've been thinking about how much it would suck to have to pretend to be not you your whole life.
Aster! I'm sorry. It was just supposed to be one letter. I never meant to hurt you. Or I was different.
You could never be different.
I know you watch. Okay, in a couple of years, I'm gonna be so sure. Good luck with that. In a couple years.
Of you, love your curves and all your edges, all your perfect imperfections. Give your all.